We'll be right back, guys. Come down here on the beach.
I just got a phone call from your wife and your son, Danny. He's in the hospital. Both your wife and the doctor think that it's serious enough that you should go home to be involved. I know this is a shock, waking you up in the middle of the night. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't serious.
No question. I'll go back, grab my bag, and tell him.
All right, and
then,
Mr.
Then we'll go.
All right, I'll go with you.
Okay, thanks.
My boy Danny,
yeah.
He ended up being hospitalized.
Yeah.
And my wife and the doctor think that it's best that I go home.
Oh, Terry,
and for me, there was no choice.
Terry.
But I appreciate all you guys and everything.
Well,
you've helped,
sorry,
you've helped me, you know, follow through another dream, and I couldn't have done it with finer people. Finer people.
Thanks so much for everything.
All right. You just grab my bag.
I think you have to be a parent to understand how devastating it would be to be out here and get a call that your child is sick and you need to get home. I just can't imagine.
Hey, be well. Good luck. Kick some ass. Keep it up.
Hey, Terry, you've been good,
buddy.
I'll miss you guys.
To have someone have to go home like this, it's worse than a medevac. It's worse than anything you can imagine in Survivor. It's just a reminder of how quickly things can change.
Let's bring this home for Terry. Let's bring it home for him.
Oh, God, I'm like having chills.
Hang in there. We're going to get you home.
I feel for him. He's a good dad. We're going to keep him in our thoughts and hope for the best. And hopefully when he gets home, it's all good.